My name is Jane Timani. I am the Director of East Africa Operations here at Angaza in Nairobi. So Angaza offers a business-to-business pay-as-you-go platform, and our core capability is in developing software. We embed our pay-as-you-go technology into high-quality solar products. So those include solar home systems, water pumps, and other products. There were many people who wanted the products but couldn't pay because there were many upfront costs. And so the pay-as-you-go platform allows them to then rent the product over time and then eventually own it. Our distribution partners have their sales agents. The agents register the customer and take the customer details and set up the loan structure. That information is sent to the hub. So when the payments begin, the customer is extended energy days based on the payment amounts they make. The real power of the hub is its ability to capture a wide variety of data and to help our distribution partners use that to make informed decisions. Where to expand into, who to target, what products to sell. We work in over 30 countries at the moment, and we serve close to 3 million end users. Customers are now looking for TVs, refrigerators, farming devices, etc. And so for us, even as we build our software and our platform, we're taking into account that evolution.